shit. Vanessa, what time is it? I'm late again. I gotta do it.
Zoom into the fuming of an aggravated breed via the study of post-adolescent agitated seeds. Half the patients waste themselves prior to commencement, so I focus on the urban oxygen samples, the half that made it breathe. This old Pompeii impression sways infection in 12 steps or less, secreting swiftly tipping toe and hard to swallow barter concepts. The give it, get it, never let itself pass for an stubbornness. Martyrs talk money causes in a harvesting Spartacus and so on. I throw long Hail Mary bombs toward cookie cutter Mother Nature's bedazzled synthetic fabric. Life treats the peasants like they tried to fuck his woman while he slept inside. While they're merely chasing perfectionist emblems. When the clock strikes nine, I'll be waking with the best of the routine caffeine team players for the cycle of it. Under a dusted angel heart string, Big Brother is watching my odometer like Buzzard the Fallen Elf talking stealth. We got babies, rubber stamps, and briefcase parts. You want some door to door now? Order $10 or more. We'll shove it down your throat for free. I'll sacrifice my inborn tendencies for copper pennies for one commander. Give me that so we can retain baby back. Mega biter, snake fed them. Holocaust, freak, heckle, shiesty, brain headroom, shake planet. Make a move, pause, make a move, break cannon. Bend barrel, 180, U-turn, squeeze, end it. It's on like it's never been. It's bleeding well, bigger than a bread box. It corrodes my leaky finance. I'll take my seat atop the Brooklyn Bridge with a Coke and a bag of chips to watch 1,000 lemmings plummet just because the first one slipped. Sometimes I laugh at victory, kissing these little question marks. I tend to underestimate my average. Just another bastard savage. Someday you'll all eat out of my cold hand, cause every dog has its day, at which point I'll pull it away. Now, we, the American working population, hate the fact that 8 hours a day is wasted on chasing the dream of someone that isn't us. We may not hate our jobs, but we hate jobs in general that don't have to do with fighting our own causes. We, the American working population, hate the 9-to-5 day in, day out, but we'd rather be supporting ourselves by being paid to perfect the pastimes that we have harbored based solely on the fact that it makes us smile if it sounds dope.
It's the year of the silkworm. Everything I built burned yesterday. Let's display the purpose that these stilts serve. Elevate the spreading of the silk germ. Trying to weave a web and all I believe in is dead. Brother, it's the year of the jackal. Saddle up on high horse. My torch force Polaris embarrassed. Shackle up the hassle by the doom and legend barrage. I bought some new sneakers, I just hope my legacy matches. It's the year of the land shark. Dry as sand parks. Damn, get these men some water. They're out there being slaughtered in meaningless wars, so you don't have to bother and can sit and soak the idiot box trying to fuck their daughters. Man, it's the year of the orphan. Seated adjacent to the fireflies, circling the torches on your porches, trying to guard the fortress of a king they've never seen or met, but all are trained to murder at the first sign of a threat. Maybe it's the year of the water bug. Cockroach, utter thug specimen. They're respawned from dreaming of your next of kin. I'm still dealing with this mess I'm in. I've been the object of your ridicule. You've been a bitch, lieutenant. God, it's the year of the underpaid employee. Spitting 40 plus a week and trying to rape Earth in my off time. Dizzy, I can't keep myself busy enough, so you can run, and I'ma let you think you won. Everybody, we the American working population, hate the fact that 8 hours a day is wasted on chasing the dream of someone that isn't us. And we may not hate our jobs, but we hate jobs in general that don't have to do with fighting our own causes. We the American working population, hate the 9-to-5 day in, day out, while we'd rather be supporting ourselves by being paid to perfect the pastimes that we have harbored based solely on the fact that it makes us smile if it sounds dope.
Mama led a bed and stumbled to the kitchen.